Yeah, he did text me. He's such a do that.
Can't get this. He's such a
do that.
Oh, that's made it. That's a move. That last not right. That.
But come on, air or text in. Are you scared of a clown or any clowns or any circus performers?
You're a clown.
But I'm not a clown. I'm a normal man. A normal man. What are the numbers? Hi, I'm Will. I hope you enjoy the video.
I'm Chris, welcome, you are watching the video, it is me.
Which is a good one. Shadow of the Dead, bleed it out.
Yeah.
Why do I love working at Takeover? I think the main reason is just that it's like a once in a lifetime experience. I don't think there's anywhere else in the country that does what we're doing. And it's brilliant if you want to get into the media as well, because you've got this on your CV, you've got this experience, you've got this background knowledge that only Takeover can provide, and I just think that's a brilliant thing to do.
So no clowns at Wimbledon?
No.
So we can conclude one thing from tonight's show. Tennis is safe for people who are scared of clowns.
I like working here because I enjoy it. First up, get to meet crazy people like Will, all the people out there. I have good fun, get confidence from it, learn about all the new music, things like that. It's good fun.
Yeah. We've got to decide what we're going to put on eBay then.
Well, I think
before you talk about it.
I think a pound's a good one.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll put a pound.
Oh, one of Will's pounds.
Yeah, one of your pounds.
Yeah.
I was going to say, yeah, your pounds.
I've actually got a pound in my pocket.
I do.
Ooh.
Oh, it's been next to your leg.
There we go, that's the pound.
Hang on, should we welcome ourselves first, then play Mark Ronson, then
Sinner?
Yeah. This is like a one-off. I don't think any other show, I'm tempted to say the world, is doing this.
I like working with Will and Chris because they're extremely polite young gentlemen, they're good at what they do, and basically it's just a whole lot of fun. So if you love good radio, if you love good music, listen every Wednesday 6 to 8 to Will and Chris, and you'll be in for a treat.
Where are you? Where are you? No, where are you? Where are you?